everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to unfollow everyone on Instagram at once. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Before starting the video, let me quickly tell you that there is no way to unfollow everyone at once on Instagram with one selection. And also, Instagram will limit you to about 200 unfollowings per hour. To unfollow everyone, you can simply unfollow an individual people in a group of 200. You'll need to unfollow every individual and repeat the process. In order to do that, let's begin the video by tapping open Instagram application from the app drawer. Log into your Instagram as well if necessary. Tap the profile icon at the bottom right hand corner. Now, you'll be able to see your posts, followers, and following tab at the top. Simply go ahead and tap the following option and you'll be able to see all of the list of the people that you are following on Instagram. If you want to unfollow a certain someone from the list, tap on the following button right next to their profile. Tap on unfollow when asked to confirm. Soon after you do that, you'll be able to see the button becoming blue with a follow option. You can now repeat this step for up to 200 people that Instagram displays in the list. Once you are done unfollowing for up to 200 people, wait for about an hour and then repeat the previous step to unfollow another 200 people until you've unfollowed everyone from your list. That is the only way you'll be able to unfollow everyone from Instagram since it is not a quick process. You'll need to try unfollowing certain number of people. That is the only way you can unfollow everyone on Instagram at once. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.